there may not have been a greater success story than the story of our HBCUs in this country, providing education for those who might not have had an opportunity for it, providing education for those receiving it for the first generation, making it possible to find a way out of no way, to stand up, to emancipate the mind, and to participate in making this a better world for all. That is the work of our historically Black colleges and universities, always mindful that a mind is a terrible thing to waste and committed to never wasting any mind.